by the time you are reading this, you will find my dead body covered in blood, with my head blown to bits. I know you might think I'm not, or wasn't, normal. I was crippled, stuck in a wheelchair, and that's why I had to die. I was broken, defect, full of emotional problems. My mind was stuck in a never-ending loop of anxiety, depression, and despair. A roller coaster with no end, and I wanted out so bad! This book writing tip was fucking bullshit. It only made me realize how truly fucked my life was. Ironic. How that one person who was actually paid to help me only made it worse. Gave me that one last push, which was needed for me to end myself. And now he's dead. It's almost poetic. The only person who tried to help me was my only friend, Sophie. Please, tell her I'm sorry. I wish her all the best. Please don't show her this mess. This is my conclusion. This is my end. Farewell, everyone.